concert footage, interviews, you know, I wanted people to know who I really am. We get it?
Yep.
One of the reasons why I wanted to make a documentary in the first place is because I would finally be in control of the narrative. A small part of me was starting to second guess myself.
Why was the movie never completed? Ever completed? Ever completed?
All I can say is that somewhere along the way, things went terribly wrong.